Okay, birthday girl has just arrived. So can I please ask all the children to come and take their seat on the table? So little ones, come. Up the mic, please. Take your seat. So kids, even boys, come on, that's all right, pictures for everyone. And you can put the pads.
Oh, is it?
Well, let this kid settle and then probably one more song, DJ, and we'll be ready.
I'm not afraid to die.
Tonight it is where I can all the charms we rise in the light.
Por ejemplo, que hapa kwa mole mole. Mimi mwai. Kusia tabu wapi. Chao mea kukoni. Kwa osi koya. Atare wa te bile ke to ta ko to. Kuya ipe ta fangi ai temi ti to fra yolo ma tu be. Ka ku lolo to ma kuya ta ma me to ko ni o ata ki to ta ko to be. Pa ki wa wa ma ki ta to. Pe ta u to ki ho ho ko to ipe. I would like to apologize to the non-tongue. I think I just speak to my language, otherwise I'll say something that doesn't make sense. Anyway, Ya que no todo más fana que fai se acabó para me ite para un juego para el pe malo.
Came into my life she's just my sunshine. When I wake up, oh man, when I see her, it just makes me happy just want to say thank you, man, all these decorations and so much hard work and food and peak, man. Thank you very much. And thank you, cousins, family, aunties, uncles, and Nana, grandpa, Yeah, thank you guys all for coming in. This is like way more than I expected in life. Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you everyone for coming to this birthday today. Big is a very thing. Thank you for your amazing desserts, food, for the decorations as well. Also thank you for being here for baby's birthday celebrating with us. I hope you guys have a good day.
Malo pito ni os movico e ah o cafetinha co cor é co mo aqui na lei que eu os que aconi mo a minha mãe é tudo se tão tá boa
all the way 12 months. Yeah. You're looking at me, aren't you? Well, it's been a very, it's hard to describe this girl because you can see what she's nice, calm, and we don't know when she wants something because she never cries. Even she wakes up in the middle of the night, she doesn't cry. All we knew that she just moved around. It's a thing that I said to her mother when she buried her, you gotta have a calm, cool character. Whatever your character is now, it will reflect on you. Not only her character, what she's the food and her mood, and it shows. Yes. And we hope that we'll carry that character around through in your life. If you have love, kindness, peace, and all the fruit of the spirits be upon you. Now I ask the pastor, please say a prayer to do today. Oh, sorry. This is Pastor Mosa.
Thank you, Elder. Robin, we thank you for the privilege to dedicate and pray. Count it as a blessing. And as I look around the room today, you're not here today because of chance. You're here today because you're not isolating. It's either that or the Lord has called you and He's allowed you to be here today to celebrate the life of Caroline. When I received the call, and I'm going to keep this short, because I know that the children are hungry and so are you. But when I received, yes, laugh if you want, we're not at a funeral, we're at a birthday. When I received the call to dedicate this child, I thought, what a blessing and an honor. The memory I had growing up with Viola as well as the Primrose. Viola was the one who was in church and Primrose was the one who was walking into church, if you know what I mean. But praise the Lord that He's blessed you with a child. And I'm going to share a Bible verse and then we're going to pray. And when you write homilies for the first birthday of a child, it is often directed at the parents. So if Nico and as well as Primrose can hear these words, in Psalms chapter 127 verse 3, it reads, "Behold, children are a heritage from the Lord, the fruit of the womb and a reward." This morning we gather here because it's not merely just another birthday. But we gather here because Primrose, you have been given a heritage from the Lord. Vico, you have been blessed with a reward from the Lord. And because He's given you this heritage and a reward, He is calling you to a mighty work to care, nurture, and allow this beautiful daughter to blossom. As I was looking at the name of Caroline, her name is Caroline Ivana Marie. And I think, and if you don't know this, Vico at Primrose, you named your daughter a biblical name. You named your child a biblical name. And if I may, for more morning about Father Kailao here, Pamayo, we kai donkeo, Kailao, why? But if I may elaborate further biblically on the name of this child. Caroline. It comes from the French word meaning strong. And when you look through the German and biblical lenses, it means free woman and beautiful woman. But then you look at Caroline's middle name and it's Ivana. And that comes from the Greek word Evania, which means in Hebrew and in Greek, God is gracious. But then you look at her other name, Marie, and it comes from the Greek word miad,
the Hebrew word, sorry, biyad, which means beloved. You have named your child Caroline, the strong, free woman and beautiful woman, Evania, who understands today that God is gracious. And because she is gracious in the eyes of the Lord and He is gracious, you even added in there Marie, which helps her to understand that she is the beloved of God. Even if she was the last person here on this earth, Jesus would die for her. So with that said, I want to encourage both you, Vico and Primrose. You know, every child who I have the privilege of dedicating, I call them my sheep. And so, Caroline, I look forward to seeing you at church. And also, I look forward to seeing your mom and your dad at church. Amen. Amen. She's screaming. She's screaming for Jesus today. But with that said, I just want to leave a final thought. Isaiah chapter 8, verse 18, Isaiah writes, "Here I am, and the children whom the Lord has given." The Lord has blessed you with this beautiful child. And I normally do this as my ritual. I'm going to invite Vico as well as Primrose to come to the front. And the elder here and I, we are going to pray over all three of you guys, because the Lord has blessed you guys with a beautiful, beautiful child who is even praising the Lord as we speak to him. Praise the Lord. Join us in the front as we pray dedicate your daughter. Also, I'm going to ask if we have any ministry leaders or any ministers here, please join us here at the front as we lay hands on this child in prayer. I'm going to ask her grandfather to pray first, and then I will continue in prayer.
Our gracious and loving Father in heaven, we are so grateful that we are gathered here at this hour of the day to celebrate the first birthday of my granddaughter and Vito and Vibra's birthday. Lord, we are so blessed to be upon her and make it grow up in you and in you. Look after her throughout their life. We ask your blessing to be upon Vico and Primrose, that you will, they will guide them through your grace, Lord. We ask you, Lord, be with us. And everybody here today, we ask you for your blessing to be upon them. We ask those things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Father God, we pause at this time and we pray for your child whom you have gifted me. You've gifted to this beautiful faith. That Father God, we know that all children are a gift from God. And at this time, Lord, we acknowledge the name of whom you've blessed her, Father God. Caroline Ivana Marie. A beautiful name in which you, Father God, show us that it means a strong, a free and beautiful woman. May she grow and understand that her freedom comes from you, God. Her freedom is not from this world. And may she grow to understand that because she is beautiful, the beauty and true beauty is in the eyes of the beholder. Father God, we acknowledge her name, Ivan, where she acknowledges today, as she uplifts her life today, Lord. We uplift it and intercede for her, Lord, as she knows that you are gracious. That your graciousness was given when Christ died on Calvary for our sins, Father. And Lord, we also pray, Lord, that she grows up to understand that Marie and her name, Lord, is that she is beloved. So, Father, take her into your hands at this time. We pray also for Vico and for Primrose, Lord, that they will come to you, Father God, to nurture this child, Lord, and you will bless their home mightily, Lord. You will come to you, Father God, to bless them, fill their storehouse, Lord, that you will allow them to grow together as a beautiful family. We pray, Lord, not only for your family, Lord, but once again we pray for the child in which you've blessed them with you. We pray, Lord, that you give us hearts as not only church family, but family, Lord, to take care of Caroline, Lord. That we may uplift her daily and every minute with every year, Lord, to your throne of grace. Lord, be with us at this hour as we celebrate your gift to this family. We thank you, Lord, for each and every one. And we anoint, Father God, Caroline from the tips of her head to the soles of her feet, that the Holy Spirit will continue to activate in her all her spiritual gifts, and she will be able to grow into the child in which you have created, Father God. We love you and we pray these things in your name, Jesus, our Savior.
Foi fácil, tá? Então, tá marcado pra mim, tá falando que eu
O mawe mo pereti, me mai a ta pereti bure. A kuke ma fana ko e tau te shumoe, a ta a kuto moi. A pa o mo, me ma fana ke faha ki ka wahe ma ki tau tau, o kuto e a ta a kuto pe moi. Maro a pito.
Hello. Oh,
who is not too well. He has lost her voice, but no worries, it's not COVID. The only thing positive here are the vibes. And for baby Caroline. Yeah, I just want to say thank you to everyone for making it today, making it extra special for being here at the baby's first birthday. We are so blessed. We have been blessed by babies since she was born, and she brings so much joy to our family. So I'd just like to introduce the first item, which is baby's diary, with the help of Auntie Viola, of course. But before we do, I'd like to ask Amelia, that actually Amelia met my people at all.
Oh, my God. Family, thank you so much, Rosa's family, for everything that you've done. We really respect you and we wish you all the happiness this year with everything that's gone on. And we're so happy to share this little one with you guys. I just want to thank God for having us all together today and also bringing Caroline to us. My dad couldn't be here, obviously he's passed on. I just want to say, Vico and Rose, that he would be really happy and proud of you both. You've both done such a great job parenting and bringing up such a beautiful little girl, and good luck for your next baby in a few weeks. Caroline can't wait. Anyway, I just really want to say thank you to Rosie's parents. Thank you for bringing up such a beautiful, kind girl. We're so proud and happy for her to be part of our family. Malo al pito. Oh,
Yeah. DJ, tama tau pas.
I'm gonna make you mine. Mafi o kuma o hapa I he lagi kota. E kai o toa te mau pole pole I he mau ngahi lalamea. A kung he o kuma o ilo koe ngahi palani moe flaka u kauna I whakapohi uru. Ka nai flaka kato mai meilani. E tamai e o ke a fio hifo me ho taloni ma oni oni. O ke vakai ki he mau whakafie fia a wufai I he fia fini. E o mau whakafie fia e hono o hinga koe mau whakahiki hiki pē a huawha ai afio. Koe aho na I tae mene kina ka mau toro, ka koe aho ia na ake osi afio I mei mua. Koe aho ia e ki ko ke osi tō kai mananga ma aki mau toro. E tama I e o mau whama lo kono I ngā mau kātoa heni, pe kai aha mōa ka hamo I e mōre, pe kai ki aha whatamaki, pe wala maria na tūla, o whamahino mai kia teki mautoru e afiona. Tāku eiki pe ai eiki, sāpa oti pe ai otua, pia te sāna I te koe. Te koe ena mai o kumahui kia te koe o unga kia te koe ai mau mohui. E tau te fito ki he mohui aho kauna ngā, a ia kone whakatahata hai ai o whamiri. Ai whamiri me he sila pelua, ai whamiri me he whasmoe afia tungi. Mau kau whataha eiki he ahoni, koe afio nā pē. E koe ai e ke o mau lotu ke hoko hoko ato ai pē ho whaita pe kina ho whāmiri. E ke toka mai a ho kere sim ho o whāmiri la nina. Pa ke tau hea ki mau tauta mai tau te fito I he taimi whainata a koe ni I mā mani. O ngona he ngalu ea ai te utawa mā mani. Pea mei te aku wamona he ngalo ea ai si tokoto I e penga e fenga ta ia ai tokona I o ngalo fomua. Toko mau ilo koe o tua koe o ku ofa, toko o tua koe o ku kefaka mo ui. Toko mau loto ai e kefaka mo ui ati na utolo, na ufuramu, kefaka mo ui, kefaka sino ki na utolo, o fala o maari. E tama ie tau ke ati mau tolo mai teu teu ke mau foki atu e mau ngahi api tai taha. E tomo mai peho kere si mo lau maari e ke ki tataki pe mau hala fononga. E wikai ngalo e mau loto eki ke hohoho tai peho tau heo kau nanga. E ni hoka aho eki watasi pingalerei ke lo mai whana o teu e fau mai e maa mandi koe mita mai. Tama ia lo oha mai pe ke tau ke ati mau tolo ke te koe. E foi a lau maari e maa mwemi e te mau tolu hono ko toa pēta ki taha ni e pangai ni o mau kawha ki taha I e ki. Alofa mai, pang mwere mau mai tō no no. Tari mau hū, mai mau lotu ki a te koe e a Fiona. E a si sō ka laisi ka koe mau whara mo hui. E kai. Mahalo.
Everyone, I just want to say dessert is out there. We have some ice blocks and some sweets, so please help yourself now melt. But at around 4:50, we have a magic show for the children. So if you are able to, you can chill, relax until then. But yes, we have a magic show coming shortly for the children. Malo.
Thank you.
Come here and await. Cool, in the next 5 minutes, my all.
Hey, we're gonna have a magic show. Do you guys like magic?
Yeah!
Awesome, well, you're all in the right place, okay? Hey, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Magic Mace. Can you all say hi, Magic Mace? Oh, that was so good. Can you put one hand up like this, and one hand up like this, and give yourself a big clap. Nice work. All right. Now, I understand someone's having a birthday today. Who's having a birthday?
She's asleep.
Is it Carolyn?
Yes.
Is it her birthday? How old is she turning?
21.
21? Is she turning 21? If she's turning 21, she must be married. Is she married? No? Oh, just one, this many. Oh, cool. Hey, should we say happy birthday, Carolyn? Oh, so cool, so cool. Hey, guys, do you want to see some magic?
Yeah!
Do you guys really want to see some magic?
Yeah!
Awesome. All right, well, you're all in the right place. Hey, I'll tell you what, guys. Can anyone tell me what every single magician needs? What does every magician need? A magic wand, that's right. And this is my magic wand right here. Does anyone know where I got this one from? I got it from the $2 shop, okay? Yeah, Kmart. No, very close, very close. I actually got it from the $2 shop, okay? Now, my mum actually gave this to me. And do you know what she said when she gave it to me? She said, here you go, Magic Maze. Nah, she actually said that we've got to polish it properly. So my mum gave me... what did she give me? She gave me a polishing cloth. Which I'm going to use this one, okay? This is the polishing cloth my mum gave me, okay? Can you guys say polishing cloth?
Polishing cloth!
All right, I'm just going to put that one there nice and gently, ever so carefully, okay? Now, very soon we're going to make some magic, okay? Now, guys, what we're going to do is we're just going to give this a really good polish. Can you guys say polish?
Polish!
All right, we give it a really good polish just like that, okay? All right, now can you guys say polish it properly?
Polish it properly!
All right, now I'll tell you what, very soon we're going to make some magic, okay? Before we... Did that just jump up? Shouldn't do that, okay? Silly one, this one, all right? Now, hey, don't laugh, okay? Because if you laugh, it's just going to keep going up, okay? So don't laugh, hey, you can't laugh! Yeah. Otherwise, it just keeps going up. Hey, guys, we're going to watch it very, very closely. Can you guys say, stay?
Stay!
And don't move! Hey, muscle, what? Let's put that away before someone gets hurt. Hey guys, who wants to see the best magic trick in the world today?
Yay!
I'm really sorry I don't actually have that trick, okay? But I will show you something else. Can I show you guys something else?
Yeah!
If you want to see something else, say me!
Me!
Oh, big kids at the side. You're so lucky you can see something else. All right. Hey guys, what color is this one? Green, very good. And what we do is we go through once. Can you say once?
Twice.
And we go through twice. Can you say twice?
Twice.
And we go through three times for luck, and I put it all the way into my hand. We blow on it like this, and it changes to?
Yellow.
Yellow, that's pretty cool, eh? Hey, who wants to meet my friend Barry today? Do you guys want to meet my friend Barry?
Yeah.
This is a picture of my friend Barry. Can you guys see Barry?
I love you.
Can you guys say hi, Barry? All right, now Barry's got his cute little cage that we are going to put him in, okay? This is his cute little cage, and what we do is we just put him in there just like that, and look at that, he's in his cage. Can you see that?
Yeah,
he's
small.
Is it too small for him?
Yeah.
Nah, it should be perfect for him, eh? He's so cute in his cage. Can you guys go, aww? He's so cute. Should we see if we can make him disappear?
Yeah.
We go like this, ready? One, two, three. Look at that, Barry's disappeared. What? Oh, is he on the other side?
Yeah.
All right, smarty pants, oh, have a look at the other side. No one sees him up there. Is he? What? On the other side, but I looked at that side, so look, he's not on that side. I don't know what
about. Well, yeah, I don't see her. Wait, did you? What? So he's on that side?
That side.
Oh, wait, that side. Oh, we could be here till Christmas. Open them both at the same time. What was your name? Connor, thinking he's so smart over there. All right, Connor, I'll have a look at them both at the same time. I want to see where you think they are. Can you put one hand up like this if you think Barry's in this side? Very good, hands down. Put one hand up like this if you think he's in this side. Same people again, very good, hands down. And put one hand up like this if you're too scared to put your hand up. Are you all too scared? Connor, you're definitely not scared. You've been yelling out since the beginning of my show. I don't know how you're scared. Okay. All right. Let's have a little look. Is he in that side?
No.
No? Is he in that side? No. So, guys, where do you think he's actually gone? If he's not on that side and he's not on that side, where do you think he's actually gone? He can't just disappear. My pocket? No, that's too old, that one. Okay. Now, sometimes he comes back and sits on top of my hat. Should we have a look and see if he's on top of my hat? No, he's not on top of my hat. That's a bit strange. I'm not too sure where he's actually gone. Okay, but where? Behind me? I don't see him behind me. Okay, wait, in the book. Should we have a look at the book? No, see, he's not in the book. I don't know what you're talking about, okay? All right. But where? Behind the book? I don't see him behind the book. Okay. All right then, should we have a look in the book? Let's have a look. There he is, isn't he a funny bunny, guys? Give him a big clap. How cute is he? So cute, eh? Hey, who wants to see something really cool today? Do you guys want to see something cool?
Yeah!
Who wants to see something awesome today?
Yeah.
Who wants to see something smelly today? I'll show you something cool and awesome. Not sure about smelly. Just going to find it. Won't be a minute.
Let it go. Let it go.
Are you laughing at my bum?
Yeah.
Guys, seriously, don't laugh at my bum, alright?
Let it go.
I said don't laugh at my bum. What are you doing? I don't know. Hey guys, can you tell me what this is? What's this?
A train.
Hey, Connor, can you please leave? No, I'm joking. Alright, tell you what. Hey guys, what's this?
A train.
It's a piece of rope. Can you say rope? Alright, is there someone here that wants to check this piece of rope for me? Oh, hands straight up, what's your name? Anna, you can take a seat. I'll get you to check it from where you're sitting, okay? Maybe put your muffin down a minute. Yeah, perfect. And, give it to your brother, COVID. Okay, alright, cool. Hold on to that there, Anna, and just check that that's a normal piece of rope. Now, Anna, give it a good pull. Give the rope a pull. Because sometimes I get accused of having magnets, Anna, so just make sure there's no magnets in there, okay? Is there magnets in there? Oh, hey, Connor. How's it going? Is there magnets in there, Anna? Nope, that's a normal piece of rope. No trapdoors. Perfect. I'll grab that off you. Okay, now, this is the trick where the magician takes the rope, chops it in half, and then magically joins it back together again. Do you guys want to see that trick?
Yes.
Kind of. Alright, check it out. What we do is we take the middle to the top and we give it a chop. Can you say chop?
Chop!
Very good. We give it a chop in the middle just like that. Now, how many pieces of rope do we have now?
Four.
Two pieces. One and two. Now, who wants to see something really cool? Do you guys want to see something cool?
Yes.
When Magic Maze blows into like this, it goes back into one piece of rope just like that. The first time I saw that, I forgot to clap as well. Thank you. Okay. Now watch very closely, because if you watch closely, this will leave a stain on your brain. We take the middle to the top, and we give it a chop. That's right, big kids at the side. Lovely. How many pieces of rope do we have now?
Two
pieces, one and two. Is that even?
No.
Not even. Okay, I'll just even it up a bit. We go like this. We go once, we go twice, we go three times. Luck. I blow on it like this, and again, we're back to one piece of rope. Oh, you're all so spontaneous. Take a seat, Connor, take a seat, freaking me out. Okay, alright, tell you what. Hello, you don't have a backstage pass. Okay, lovely. Alright, I tell you what, guys, can you guys help me out this time? Who wants to help me out? I want you all to help me. What do? We take the middle to the top, and we give it a
chop.
That's right, we give it a chop in the middle just like that. How many pieces of rope do we have now, my homie G's? Two, that's right. Now, on the three, I want you all to blow onto my rope as hard as you can. Ready? One, two, three, blow! Look at that. We're magic. We joined it back together. Is that not magic? Do you get it? Not magic. Alright, tell you what. When Magic Maze blows on it like this, it just comes off like that. That's pretty magic, eh? Is that cool? Thank you. Alright. Very soon I'm going to need a magic help with someone who wants to come up and help me. Who wants to come up and help me today? Someone who's sitting really nicely. Who's sitting nicely? Someone who's really awesome. Who's awesome? Someone who's really fantastic. Who's fantastic? And someone who's really, really cool. Who's cool? You guys are all so cool, awesome, and fantastic. This is such a hard decision. Do you want to come up and help me? No. Do you want to come up and help me? Yes, you do. Come on then, Connor, let's go. Guys, give him a clap. Hey, Connor, how are you?
Good.
Are you? Oh, good. You are good. Cool, man. Hey, did you go to school?
Yes.
Yep. Is there a few restaurants near you? Tell them I'm in the middle of doing a show. Okay. All right. I tell you what, Connor, how old are you?
7.
27?
Yeah.
Really? Okay, cool. Do you go to school?
Yeah.
Yeah, which school do you go to?
Botany Downs.
Botany Downs. Okay, cool. Which class are you in, Connor?
Room 26.
Room 26. Who's your teacher?
Miss Young.
Miss Young? From room 26?
Yeah.
At Botany Downs? No way. I know Miss Young. Miss Young. She's got like black hair, eh?
No.
Like a little bit lighter, like a darker brown colour.
No.
Like a little bit lighter than that, like a lighter brown colour.
No.
Like a blondie colour.
Yes.
Yeah, she's got glasses, eh?
No.
No, 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 that's right, she's got her eyes lasered. Yeah, I know her. You've got to say hi to her when you go back to school. Say Magic May says hi, she'll totally know who I am, okay? Now, Connor, what do we need to give Connor to make magic? Magic wand, okay. Now, Connor, this is a pretty cool, snazzy magic wand. I want you to hold it for me nice and high. Thank you very much. Okay, now, oh, that's a bit strange. We don't need to hold on to that one. Thank you.
Oh, my God.
Getting a bit ridiculous, Connor. Okay, now I'll tell you what. Very soon, we're gonna... Oh. Hey, guys, doesn't he look wonderful? Does he look wonderful?
Like dragon.
Connor, which wand would you like to use today? Which one? Just pick one. Which
like
one?
Red.
The red one. Okay, take the red one. Who would like to see a card trick today? Do you guys want to see a card trick? Well, look, I tell you what, just so happens right here, I have a normal pack of playing cards, okay? Yeah. Connor, can you see that every single one of those is unique? Can you see that? Perfect. Can you guys see that every single one of these cards is unique? What's that card there?
Red.
Red of? Love hearts. Love hearts, that's right. What is that card right there? Diamonds, that's right. What about that one?
Diamonds.
What about that one?
Diamonds.
All these cards are unique, okay? Now, Connor, it's not a telescope, okay? Connor, I want you to say stop for me. Can you say stop for me?
Stop.
Can you say it louder?
Stop!
Whoa, you're scary when you're angry. Okay. All right, I tell you what, Connor, I'm going to go through the cards like this, and I want you to tell me when to stop anywhere you like, okay, Connor? Here we go, ready? Just tell me when to stop anywhere
stop.
You like. Right there? Are you sure you don't want to change your mind?
No.
You're quite happy with the mind you're born with? Okay, lovely. All right, that's your card. Can you see that? Connor, I want you to show everyone here your card. I'm going to go and face the wall, okay? Show everyone your card. Make sure you show the ladies as well. I want them involved, okay? All right, tell me when it's done. Can everyone see the card?
Yes!
Can the ladies see the card?
Yes!
Perfect. Connor, do not show me. I'm coming back. Okay, all right. I want you to put it into the pack anywhere you like. Tell me when to stop. Right there? Okay, perfect. Slide it in. Okay, lovely. You're doing so well, Connor. Can you put your wand up really high? And can you give your wand a really big wave? Give it a wave. Give it a wave. Give it a wave. Give it a wave now. Give it a wave. Give it a wave. Give it a wave now. Okay, Connor, I am going to help you out for the first one. Put your wand up really high. Okay, and we go like this. Ready? One, two. Ow. Who is that, me? Connor, you just bumped me on the head. Just be careful this time, okay? What we do? One, two. Connor. He keeps bonking me on the head, I don't know. I'll get you to wave it over the bag this time by yourself. Ready? 1, 2, 3, abracadabra, conna go. Alright, let's see if that worked. That was very good. Connor, just hold on to that for me. And let's have a look. Guys, is that his? There's like nothing on it. Hang on, I'll make that into a lovely hat for Connor, okay? Now, I actually think I know what happened there. Did you guys say abracadabra at all? Like, seriously? Alright, this time we're going to do it again, and I want everyone here to say abracadabra as loud as you can, alright? Here we go, Connor, wave it over the bag. 1, 2, 3! Connor, go! Alright, that was so much better. Good work, guys. Let's see if that worked. Connor, I want you to hold on to that for me. And let's have a look. Guys, is that his card? Is that your card? Good. All right. Now, I tell you what, because you are so amazing, Connor, I want to make you a balloon, okay? But what I want you to do, Connor, is tell everyone here in a big, loud voice what your favorite color is. What is your favorite color? In a big... Okay. All right, Mr. Eager Beaver. What's your favorite color in a big, loud voice? Very close, green. Okay, all right. Now, I tell you what, I want you to hold on to that there just at the end, okay? Stay still. It's for... Excuse me. You don't have a backstage pass. Okay, all right. Stop there, and I need to give it a stretch. Very tricky for me to blow up, okay? Ow! Connor, that really hurt my bum bum. Oh, seriously, I don't know. All right, Connor, would you like a sword today?
Yes.
Okay. Who would like to learn how to make a sword? Okay, alright, I'm going to show you how to make a sword. What we do, Connor, is we blow that one up like that. Okay, Connor? Alright, Connor. I give it a twist there, okay, Connor? And what I'm going to do, Connor, is I'm going to fold it over like that, okay, Connor? Give it a squeeze there, alright, Connor? And we twist it many times so it doesn't come undone, alright, Connor? Are you with me so far, Connor? Am I saying your name too many times, Connor?
Kind of.
Okay, duly noted. We go like this. We go once. We go twice. We go three times for luck. We go in through there like that. And that there is a sword. Did you guys catch that? If you didn't catch it, it's all right. We are living in the 21st century, so you can look it up on YouTube, okay? There you go. That's for you guys. Wasn't he amazing? Give him a clap. You can take a seat, my man. Take a seat. Guys, give him another clap. Very good. All right. Now look, I've done some magic today, and Connor's done some magic today. Do you guys want to help me do some magic?
Yes.
Do you all want to help me?
Yes!
Okay, I want you all to help me from where you're sitting. I've just got to find something cool for us to do. Hang on. Where is it? Here we go. Oh, this is going to be fun.
Huh?
Everyone here. I know, one for everyone. That's pretty cool, eh? Pretty special, pretty snazzy. Okay, take a seat. Sitting down, freaking me out. Okay. Yeah. Good. All right, check this out, guys. There's lots of pretty pictures. Can you see the pretty pictures?
Awesome.
Who wants to see my mum? That's my mum right there, okay? Excuse me, man. You can't laugh at my mum. All right. Now, what is missing from my colouring in book? Take a seat, freaking me out. What's missing? Have you seen it? You're so lucky you can see it again, okay? Yeah. Okay, cool. So what's missing from my colouring in book?
You.
Colours. Thank you, big kid at the side. Lovely. All right, I'll tell you what. Can you guys help me make some colour? Can you put your hands up in the air? Wave them like you just don't care. Say yeah.
Yeah.
Say yo.
Yeah.
Put it on your shoulder. Rub all the colours off your clothes. Get some off your arms, off your legs, off your elbows. Once you've got all the colours, and only when you've got them all, grab the colours. On the count of three, I want you to throw them into the book like this. On the count of three. All right, Eager Beavers, here we go. Get some colour, get some colour, get some colour. And grab the colours. All right, here we go. Ready? On the count of three. One, wait. Two, three, throw the colours! Look at that, you guys have colour in the book. And that's my mum there with colour, okay? Now, can I tell you a little secret? Whatever you do, never ever blow on the book, okay? Don't, no, Connor! I said, don't blow on the book. I know, don't blow on the book. If you blow on the book, sometimes all the colors are just disappear. Boys! Oh, you blew all my colors away. Oh, they're all gone. They're all blown away. And now they're not. What? What's your name? Timoji. Did I get his name right? Modje? Modje. Huh? Modde. Modde. Alright. We're gonna look for Modde. Okay. Modde, I'm gonna have a look for you, okay? You're not tricking me, are you? You're not tricking me, okay, let's have a look. Where? Modde, you did trick me. I don't know. You're not even there. What? Look, Modde, last time you said that they came back, you were tricking me. Are you tricking me again?
No!
Are you sure?
Yes, I saw.
Alright then, I'll look one more time. Okay. Where? Modde, they're not there. You always tell me they're there and they're not even there. Can you have a look for me? Can you just put your muffin down? Yep, not on the chair because COVID. Hold it, give it to someone. Okay, there we go. And have a look in there, Modde, and just check and make sure that there's colours. Have a wow, he's having a thorough look. I get paid by the minute. Is there colours?
No, I
won't. No, because you guys blew them all away. Can you put one hand up like this and one hand up like this and give yourselves a big clap? You guys are such an amazing audience, I gotta say. Hey, who would like a balloon today? Do you guys want a balloon? A sword. Okay, I'll tell you what, I want to make some different balloons first. Is that cool? Okay, I'm just going to put some music on.
I want that airplane.
No, I want a sword. Take a seat, freaking me out. To hold this balloon for me. Alright, who's sitting nicely? Let me see. Can you hold on to this for me? Hold, the wind blew that real far. Okay, hold on to that, thank you. Who else wants to hold on to a balloon for me? Take a seat, man. Take a seat, freaking out. Are you the rubbish bin? Okay, alright. Lovely. Alright. Hey, can you hold that for me? Can you? Yeah, hold that, thank you. And who else wants to hold a balloon? Anyone else? Is that dark blue? No, that's dark blue. I want a purple. Do you think I can find a purple? Oh, I found one. Purple. Who else can hold a balloon for me? Alright. I'm making swords in a minute, okay? Can you wait 5 minutes? Hold that for me, thank you. Okay, can you guys count to three? One, two, three. And again, ready? One, two, three. And bang! Just make those about the same size. Are they the same size? Lovely. Alright, now just put these ones together. And I'll grab that off you, thank you. And I'll grab that off you, thank you very much. Alright, you guys know what I'm making today?
An airplane!
An airplane?
A sword.
You've just got swords on the brain. Okay. Definitely not a sword. Alright, my homie G. Alright, here we go. Alright, I'll grab that off you. Do you want to throw it up to me? Throw it up, throw the balloon. Oh, it's becoming a Mr. Cool Show. Nice throw. Okay. Alright. Check that one in the middle. As we put the eyes through there, we put the body through there. We turn that around there, what do we have? Who's having a birthday? Is it Caroline's birthday? Where is she? Oh, you're awake! Happy birthday. That is your birthday present from Magic Maze. So give her a big clap. Happy birthday. Woo! All right. Who wants a hat? Who wants a hat? Of course you do. Come with me. Come with me. Here we go. Guys, give her a clap. Woo! Hello. Okay, freak me out. I'm gonna make you a hat with your two favorite colors, okay? Can you tell me what your first favorite color is? Yeah, yellow, I know. Okay, cool. All right, now, we're gonna blow this one up, okay? And sometimes Magic Maze forgets to do things, okay? Can you hold on to that for me? Thank you. Okay. What did Magic Maze forget to do? Did Magic Maze forget to tie the knot? Okay, thank you. Did Magic Maze forget to tie the knot?
Yes!
Oh, silly Magic Maze. This time, Magic Maze won't forget to tie the knot, okay? So just tie the knot there and hold on to that for me, thank you. Okay. My guys. Yeah, I know, I tied the knot, right? Oh, was I supposed to tie it at the end? Why didn't you guys just say that? Seriously, could have saved me all the bother. So this time we do it again, and where do we tie it? At the end. That's right, not the top, the end. Okay, all right, I'll get you to hold that for me, thank you. And what is your second favorite color? Blue, I know, that is correct. Okay, now, I am gonna make you a hat with your two favorite colors, okay? All right, your two favorite colors, blue and yellow. Come over this way. Yep, I just need to model it on your head, okay? Beautiful. All right, here we go. Modeling it on your head. Okay, we put these two together, just like that. And check it out. Look at that. We have a hat. Guys, give them a clap. Very good. All right, I'll get you to take a seat and go over here. Guys, give them another clap. Woo! All right. He's very proud of himself. Hey. Hey, man, we'll get you to take a seat, eh? Take a seat with your balloon. Yeah, cool. Over this way. Here we go. And walking. There we go. There's your chair. Okay. Lovely. Now, who else wants a balloon? Can I make something different now? Is that all right? All right. All right. Oh, what's this color? No, I don't like that one. Oh, should we use this one? Okay. Oh, can you guys boogie on your bottoms? Boogie on your bottoms. Oh, Connor's got the moves. Okay. All right. Do you guys know what this one is? Don't fall back, Connor, otherwise you'll hurt yourself. Okay. Here we go. Do you guys know what this is? Some people call this one of those unicorn horns. And others call it a ponytail, see? But it's not one of those. Do you guys know what a selfie stick is?
Yes!
What's a selfie stick?
Oh, I'm
going to
put it on that
again. Ah, for a phone, eh, Connor? Yeah. But this one isn't going to hold any phone, is it? No. It would fall off and smash! Okay. Hey, do you guys know what shape that is?
Circle.
Do you know what shape that is? Yeah, yes. And what we do is we put that one on top. And do you guys know why this is a selfie stick? Because you put your face through here like this. And you take a selfie. Just like that. Who likes my selfie stick? Of course you do. There you go. That's for you. Woo! Right. Can I make a puppy dog?
Yes! Yes!
I might do orange because I like orange, eh? Orange is my favorite color, do you know that? Same as you! I knew we had something in common. Hey, two. Are you two? Oh, you're a big 2-year-old. Hey, all right. Hey guys, should I make this dog in front of me or behind me?
Yes.
Which one? In front of me or behind me?
Behind me?
Do you like making things tricky for me? All right, I'll give it a go. What does the dog have? Does it have a freaking me out. Take a seat. Okay, all right. All right, what does the dog have? Does it have some hair? Does it have a head? Does it have some ears? Does it have a little neck? Does it have a few front feet? Does it have a couple of front feet? Does it have a body? Does it have some back feet? Does it have a tail?
Yes.
Is that a cute little puppy dog?
Yes.
That's a cute little puppy dog, isn't it? Thought so. Aw, see? She loves it, eh? She's like, so cool, I want it. Yeah. Alright, hey guys, you wanna blow? Ready? 1, 2, 3, blow! Perfect, there we go. And who wants this little puppy dog? Connor, hands straight up. Here you go, man. Ooh, what can I make now? I might use pink. And pink! Here we go. Hey, what's your favorite color? Pink, I know. Okay, there we go. Alright. Does he not like pink? Are you his spokesperson? Okay. Can you hold that for me? Just hold it, thank you. Is it blue? Are you sure?
Yes,
blue. Oh, what was your name again? Yeah, his. Roman, good memory. Okay, all right. Roman, I've got your favorite color here. Hey, Roman. It's your favorite. You're throwing it at the rubbish pile. Oh, Roman. You know what, Roman? I want you. Look how cool that is. Is that cool? Yeah, do you like it? You can even wear it as a backpack. See? There. I can't do it, but you could. Okay, I'm gonna play. Handcuffs! No. Interesting. Hey, do you wanna blow there for me, Roman? Blow. Perfect. And again, ready? Do you wanna blow there for me, Roman? Blow. Perfect. All right. Raymond, do you like that? No. Okay. One's for you. Okay. See, she likes it, Roman. Yeah. I know. Hey, Roman, but your actual favorite color is actually red, eh? Yeah, see? I know, because I'm a mind reader. Okay. All right, Roman. All right, Roman. I'm just thinking what I can make you. That you might actually like this kind. Okay. Do you know what I'm making, Roman? A hat. Nah, not a hat. Roman, you like dark blue, eh? Yeah, cool. Do you know why this is blue? Because I just blew it up! You get it? I blew it up. Yeah, I know. Bit dry, that one. Okay. Shimona! Alright, I might go with this dark blue, because that one's actually a bit of dark blue. Hey, Roman. Our birthday girl's here! Guys, Carolyn's young! Oh, Connor! look like twins. All right. Hey, Roman. You know what I'm making yet, Roman?
A hot dog.
Close, but not quite, Roman. Huh? What's that, Anna? A fishing rod. Maybe, I can kind of see where you're going with that. All right. Banana. Funny looking banana. I think they've inserted some dye. Okay. All right, you guys want to block your ears? Ready? 1, 2, 3, block your ears. There we go. All right, Roman. I need you to do something for me, Roman, okay? Hey, have you got a tight grip, Roman? No, you don't? Are you sure? Roman, can you hold that for me, Roman? Now you hold it tight, okay? Good work, Roman. You do have a tight grip, tighter than you think. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna put this one on here, Roman. Do you know what this is yet, Roman? No, not a sword. Check it out. There you go, Roman, that's for you. Hey guys, can I show you the cutest, most beautiful balloon in the whole wide world? Who wants to see that one? Look at this, look at this. Ring, 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 ring. Yellow. Yellow. Hey, Carolyn, it's for you, it's your mum. I'm joking. Alright. Here we go. Do you guys know what this is? Look at that. It's a space mouse. You know why it's a space mouse? Because it flies into space. That's pretty cool, eh? Woo! Hey, Carolyn, that one's for you. Because it's your birthday, you can have two, okay? There you go. All right. Let me see. Who have we got left? Hey, hey, are you guys quite hot? Do you want some air conditioning? Is that some nice air conditioning? Is that nice? Yeah? Okay, all right, that's nice, isn't it? Yeah, good air conditioning. Perfect, okay. All right, guys, who wants a balloon today? There you go. I'm joking, okay? All right. Hey, what did you ask for before? A sword, right? But he's looking at that going, but I want that. But you asked for a sword, eh? No, that's greedy. Hey, because we want to get one balloon each, all right, Roman? All right. Hey, man, tell you what, I'm only going to make one of those for show, okay? Out of everything else I've made today, except fish, what would you like? Pardon? Anything! Now this boy is not picking! Take note, Roman! Alright! I tell you what, I want to make you something different as well, is that all good? Cool, man. I think you'll like this one. Now, sorry, you're going to have to remind me of your name again. I remember it was very tricky to say, but just remind me of it. What was that? What that? Is that right? Did I get it right? Hey, good memory, man. Okay. All right, what that? I'm going to make you the coolest balloon. Hey, Roman, do you know what I'm making, what that? Huh? You don't know. Hey, Roman, there's one thing missing from this, isn't there? What's missing? An arrow! Oh, would that be pretty cool if we made Roman an arrow, like, later? Would that be cool? And, like, so it can actually go, like, really... It can actually fly? Alright, got that. It's not yet finished, okay? Just hold that. You imagined got McDonald's. He's real magic. Okay. Was it on the table? That's not real magic. You did real magic up here, right? Eh? Did he do real magic up here? That was pretty cool, right? Eh? Hey, come on. Nobody saw. We all saw. I saw it with my own two eyes. No, I mean your magic. No. We both did magic together. Okay. Here we go. Huh? I don't know, that's a miracle. Is that cool? Do you like that one? Do you want that one? Look. Smells like rubber. Okay, there you go. Alright, has everyone got a balloon? Did our big kids in the slide want a balloon? Do you know what? When I made the selfie stick, I saw your eyes go like this. You were so excited, right? I'm gonna make you a selfie stick so you can take lots of pictures and send them to your boyfriend, okay? All right.
Oh my God,
hey Roman. Thank you. Look, this one's kind of see-through. Can you guys see me? Don't eat that, COVID, don't eat that. I'm joking, okay. Dark blue, green and blue, coolest combo, eh? It's exactly what you wished for. Oh, bye! See ya! They're hungry. Always hungry. There you go. Go take lots of selfies for your boyfriend, okay? Yay! Perfect. Oh. What have you done? You've made sausages. He's made a sausage. Okay.
Sausage dog.
That's right. All right, check this out, guys. I'm going to make an arrow for the bow and arrow, okay? Hey, guys, do you want to see one last trick before I go? Yes? I said that wrong, didn't I? What that? Okay, what that does. I always get his name wrong. Oh, I'm such a silly girl, aren't I? What's that? Hang on. Scissors, here we go. Alright, this is going to be so cool, man. Check this out, Roman. Are you going to catch it? Here we go. And you ready? Catch it! Hey! She caught it! Nice work! There you go, Roman, that's for you. Alright guys, I want to show you one last trick and then it's time for Magic Maze to go because I'm going to go see some more kids, okay? Hey guys, what colour is this? Purple, what colour is it on the other side? When I shake it, it's supposed to change. Look, see, it's purple there, you shake it, it changes to yellow, but you know something else, it's also yellow there, and yellow there, and you shake it and it changes back to purple. Is that cool? That's pretty cool. Hey guys, it's been lovely meeting you all today. I do have to go now, I've got to go see some more kids. Happy birthday to Carolyn Shamona. You've got to be careful, I love to end the show on a bang though, okay? Hey guys, it's been a pleasure meeting you. My name's Magic Maze. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.